How to find Steam QR code on PC. If you are trying to find and use your Steam QR code on a PC, it is likely because you are looking to link your Steam account with the Steam mobile app via Steam card for use your account for other purposes. So here is how to do it. Firstly, open any preferred web browser. Then in the search address bar, type down steam.com or store.steampowered.com as the official website of Steam. Now, once in there, you can see login option available at the top right corner of the screen. Tap on it and navigate to the login section. Now, there you can see the QR code option available. Now, all you have to do is scan the QR code from your Steam mobile app on your smartphone to link your account. That is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.